David Beckham has been banned from driving for 6 months for using his cell phone while driving. A South London court gave the former soccer star 6 points on his driver's license for the offense. And with 6 points already on his license for other speeding offenses, he now faces an automatic ban. He was photographed by a bystander holding his cell phone while driving his Bentley. Beckham pled guilty to the offense in court and also paid a fine. Hilary Duff is engaged. The younger star revealed that her boyfriend Matthew Coma popped the question. "He asked me to be his wife," Duff captioned two photos of the pair showing off her diamond engagement ring on Instagram. The couple share a 6-month-old daughter named Banks. This will be Duff's second marriage. Congratulations. Jessie J is not giving Instagram trolls time to make fun of her misspelled tattoo. "Yes, my tattoo says, 'Don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars,'" the singer captioned a bikini photo she posted. "Yes, they are my lyrics from my song, 'Who You Are.' Yes, that I wrote. Yes, I spelt the tattoo wrong. Yes, I repeat, it's spelt wrong. Yes, I got it done at Essex. Yes, the tattoo artist didn't mention it. Yes, I was 18. Yes, I still don't know the difference between lose and loose."